Karrueche Tran and Victor Cruz are dating and doing their best to make things work. Karrueche Tran and NFL star Victor Cruz are officially seeing each other, Us Weekly can confirm. They are dating and have been for about a month now. They really like each other and are trying to make it work and see where it goes. They were and have been friends for a while, and she was at his private birthday dinner in November, one insider told Us Weekly. They aren't exclusive yet, but it's definitely in the works. The couple were spotted holding hands while on a date in Niala on Saturday, December 16. Another insider told us, Victor and Karrueche have been hooking up for a long time. The timing was just never right and they were never in the same place at the same time. Now she has a lot more free time and for the time being so does he, so they are doing their best to make things work. She's super into him and he's head over heels for her. It's adorable and she's loving it. The model, 29, was involved in a tumultuous relationship with Chris Brown on and off for years until March 2015, when it was revealed that Brown had fathered a child with another woman. Brown, 38, engaged in a social media war with Soulja Boy over Tran in January, and a month later, he released a disturbing video where he claimed to be a stalker. The loyal singer also said in the since-deleted clip, "If I love you, bitch, ain't nobody gonna have you. I'm gonna make you miserable." Tran filed legal documents in February claiming Brown threatened to kill her and alleging he had beaten her up in the past. In May, the Pills and Automobile singer was served with a restraining order at his 28th birthday party ordering him to stay away from Tran. Former Chicago Bears wide receiver Cruz, 31, was previously engaged to Elena Whatley, but in 2015, the footballer exclusively confirmed to Us Weekly that reports that Whatley had sent a group text to women he had been cheating on her with were true. It remains to be seen whether Tran and Cruz will be spending the holiday season together, but one of the sources says they will be bringing in the new year by going away together.